are the disciples of the heavens. We shall leave this earth together at the next full moon.
Praise you, Father.
For we shall ascend to the heavens, and the earthly world shall fall away, brothers and sisters.
Praise you, Father.
Now rise and stand.
Frederick, can you wash just one goddamn dish?
Rise and stand.
And when you finish the cereal, throw the fucking box away. Can I raise a man child?
No, I am a man. Man is impatient. But over these next 2 weeks, our patience is crucial, for then we shall ascend to the heavens.
Father, we'll follow your example. We love you, Father.
We love you, Father.
And I, you, children. Oh, in 2 weeks, we shall ascend to the heavens. Oh, it will be glorious.
Praise you, Father.
Oh, come on! Do you need to shave your back hair into the sink?
Do you need to be a bitch in front of my disciples?
Do not talk to me like that. You are my son.
Oh, well, not for long, because I am ascending without you.
Oh, wow, good for you.
Yeah, good for me. Perhaps we could ascend a little bit early. Just use this Kool-Aid right now.
Praise you, Father.
Where is my mouth steward mixing spoon? You didn't ask to use it. You need to ask permission like a good boy.
I am a grown-ass man, damn it!
Well, a man would be able to find a wife.
Oh, well, maybe
you can't see me get past the
respiration
of the
lady.
You're always looking at those dirty magazines. You're a pervert. Always pulling on that pecker.
No matter what you say, 4 inches is average. Children, it is time to ascend to the heavens. We will all go together. It will be beautiful.
Father, with all love, Father, we are ascending to the heavens and not just escaping the clutches of your mother.
No, no. No. No, we are going to the heavens together. Everyone, drink. Drink, children. Oh, drink. Oh,
I'll let the death come.
Frederick? You dropped a goddamn cyanide capsule on the kitchen floor, you fucking schlob.
God damn it! Damn it! What is